Here we go, guys. This is what we're using as bait. What's up, everybody? Chat Cats Fishing here. Welcome to today's episode. I am fishing below Chickamauga Dam, and we're going to fish right at this boat ramp now that the water is down. I'm hoping I can get a fish here. We're going to be using some crawfish today. Fish on. Go, guys, first fish of the day. That's a nice one. This may be a spotted bass. Beautiful. Guy has a good one on. Here we go, guys. Just using this, using live crawdad as bait. There we go, just got a bite there. Fish on. They love those crawdads. There we go, guys. Fish number two. Yeah, he's a small one, but really fun to catch. And you just hook it and...
In the tail?
Yep, in the tail. fish on. Go, guys. Fish number 3. It's a little better. There he goes. There we go, guys. This is what we're using as bait. So what I'm doing is hooking right in the tail and slowly moving this guy on the bottom. And these crayfish will get you in rocks pretty quick. So you have to be in contact with your bait at all times. He's still doing good. Like I was saying, guys, you got to keep contact at all times with your bait. Otherwise, this crawdad will get you in a snag in a heartbeat. Because it's really rocky down here. And we're just fishing right on this current seam. And these fish will just hang on it. Slowly reeling in. What they do best is get you in a snag. Yeah. There we go. That should suffice. So far we've caught 3 bass, and I actually caught a drum earlier. I did not get it on video, but 4 fish, all pretty small. Just gotta slowly move this crayfish on the bottom, because like I said, they will get you in the rocks and you'll be snagged. Gosh, that snag. There we go. Fish on. That's a nice one. Look at that, guys. Right on the crawdad. They love it. Fish on. Smallmouth. I'm out of bait.
Out of bait. You want the rubber worms throw?
Man, I should probably head back. I got three little ones at the house. All right, guys, so we're gonna go ahead and call it quits. Not a bad short session. Four bass and one drum. And I was not able to get the drum on camera, but that's my first time using live crawdad or crayfish to catch fish. So pretty successful, I think. And now that the river's going down, I'm gonna be taking my boat out and doing some catfishing. I got some guide trips coming up. So as always, guys, give a thumbs up for this video, and we'll see you later.